Howdy folks, Jim Walker here, and I'm going to give you a glimpse of what my 4th of July was like. I spent my 4th of July at a place called Embird. It's a bar slash restaurant, rooftop bar, in fact, slash restaurant. The atmosphere is overwhelming. The seats were great. They gave me front row seats to the fireworks display, VIP seats, I might add. The wait staff, Amanda, if you're listening to this, hey, you were spot on. 5-star service. Thank you, Amanda, for taking care of me all night. So, Ember in Armature Works at the Riverwalk in Tampa, Florida, I highly recommend the place. If you want to go check out sunsets, they have an amazing view of the sunsets. Just to sit there and check out the river as you're sitting there. Great views, great atmosphere, great food, excellent signature drinks. So, kudos to the bar staff. Kudos to the cooking staff. Can't say enough about Ember. So anyway, enough about that. Let's go check out the fireworks display.